Hey, what is up, guys? So we have now done our skin set collection for both Astra and Cypher, and the next agent on the to-do list is Killjoy. Now, I really struggled with trying to find skins that worked really well with Killjoy. I have her up on screen here, and obviously her main primary color is yellow, with some purple, blue, and green in there. Now, when you're actually using Killjoy, the only colors that you see in her hands, because her gloves are brown, really the only colors you see is a little bit of yellow and a little bit of blue. But I tried to keep the yellow, purple, blue, green vibe going when I went through all the different skins. And this is one of the agents where I feel like you have a lot of different options and a lot of different routes that you can go. So I'm essentially gonna give what I would do, but then also other options that would look well with Killjoy. So going through, this is what I picked, right? We have the Valorant Go Killjoy player card with her genius title. We have the Valorant Go spray is the pre-round, and then her turret and the Killjoy spray, all from the agent's contract, as her three different sprays. Then I personally went with the default glitch pop. Now, I did this because, very similar to her color scheme, there is some gold, which looks kind of yellow. You have some blue and purple and a little bit of green. I think it's the best thing that matches. If you are trying to go strictly yellow, the default prime can also work. The other option is the second variant of Surge has a lot of yellow and purple, and that goes with all of the surges and all of the weapons. Anywhere that you have the Surge from the Battle Pass, the second variant looks really nice on her. Now, me personally, I don't think that the Surge set is very good in general, so I have not got any of the variants. I just have the default pink purple, but my go-to would be glitch pop. Then we have the Wonderkind shorty, which is her her agent specific weapon from her contract. Then the default glitch pop frenzy, the Outpost Ghost. Now, I think Outpost looks really nice on her because there is some yellow. I feel like this is a skin that would work really well with Viper as well, because it has that that green whatever chemical going through it. But that's really about it. Serenity also works well. Again, it's one of those things where there's a lot of different options that you can pick from. Serenity has that same color scheme with the yellow and green, so I could see why you would want to go with that. You could also potentially go with Sovereign. Sovereign has the white and gold variant, which can look nice on her, but I think the Outpost works the best, or Serenity. Then going on, I picked the Polyfrog Sheriff because it's very colorful. The way that I see Killjoy in my head is a very colorful agent. And it's got a lot of different colors in the Polyfrog, so I think that works well with her. Aristocrat can also work because, again, the gold looks very yellowish. That being said, you could also kind of use the orange from Polyfox, but I think that the Polyfrog works the best. Then I went with Sensation Stinger, again, a lot of different colors in there. The Valorant Go Killjoy Spectre, which, if you look at the way that Riot designed this weapon, and same thing goes with all of the weapons for the different agents with Valorant Go, there's really not a whole lot of yellow in there. Now, that's probably because they have Killjoy on there and they didn't want the two yellows to blend, but this particular gun is really more just blue and purple than anything. So that's, you know, just interesting how I consider the primary color from Killjoy to be yellow, but there's literally no yellow on this weapon except for her jacket. But again, I said, you know, that makes sense that they wouldn't want too much yellow all on the same gun. I think Horizon looks kind of nice. Again, it's like it's got some purple in there. There's really nothing for the Bucky unless you want to go with Prime because it has that yellow in it. Judge, I went with the Outpost. Again, same things. You could go with like Prism, Polyfox, you know, if you're looking for that kind of yellow. The default glitch pop looks really nice. The other one that I didn't mention that could work well with her if you're looking for yellow is the Infinity Bulldog. The Infinity has that second variant, just like Surge, that is all yellow. So that could work with her. Then I went with the Sovereign Guardian. Again, you could go with Prime because it has that same yellow in it and it's got some purple in it. The Oni Phantom with the third variant has a lot of white, yellow, and blue, so I think that works really, really well. I chose the Aristocrat Vandal, though you could go with, again, the default Glitch Pop, with the default Prime if you wanted to. Again, that same, those same colorways. There's a lot of gold weapon skins, so that gold kind of matches with her, her yellow jacket. You could also go with the third variant of the original Prime. Has a lot of yellow in there. But I tried to stay as colorful as I could. Polyfrog Marshall, Glitch Pop Default Operator. I actually tried to look at gun and see if, you know, any of the gun gravitational uranium neuroblaster would work. But there's way too much black in here, in my opinion. Even though it is yellow, it's extremely dark. And I don't think dark weapon skins work for her. Aristocrat Ares could go with Polyfrogger Outpost. And then I think that the Glitch Pop Axe works really well on her. Now I'll throw, you know, throughout all this, I'm sure I'm throwing up some different clips of me using the different skins, but I'll run into the range really quick, run through them, and I'll show with her hands why it's hard to pick skins that really match her. With when I did Astra, it was really easy because she has a lot of purple on her hands. And even though Killjoy wears a bright yellow jacket and a, you know, pretty green beanie, her actual hands, you really only see a little bit of yellow and blue, but most everything else is brown. But I don't consider brown to be her color by any means. So I'll go through them really quick. Frenzy. Ghost. Sheriff. Stinger, the beautiful Killjoy Spectre, Bucky, Judge, Bulldog, and then when it came to the buddies, I just tried to find things that matched decently with the weapons. There's a lot of different things that you could do when it comes to the buddies. I threw the Oni buddy on here, but really the Oni buddy is red. Got Killjoy on the Aristocrat Vandal. I actually like this Vandal a lot. I don't know why I don't use it all that often. Marshall. Again, it doesn't really match her necessarily. Polyfrog doesn't really match her because it's more pink than anything. But I think how colorful it is works with the way that she looks. Glitch Pop. I do think Glitch Pop works really well with her. Aristocrat. Sensation. And then the Melee. So that's about it. That's the best that I could come up with Killjoy. I played a lot of Killjoy, really paid attention, you know, to what skins would match her, but with her hands being mostly brown, and that goes with a lot of agents, they're mostly wearing gloves, so it's kind of hard to get a grasp of their skins just from their hands, right? You have to look at the full agent. But if I were a Killjoy main, I know some Killjoy mains, but I'm not one. These were the skins that I would use if I were playing Killjoy. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'd appreciate it if you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and y'all take it easy. Deuces.